In a huge and yet another surge in the number of COVID-19 cases, India reported 13,272 fresh COVID-19 infections within a span of 24 hours. With this, the total number of COVID-19 infections in the country surged to 4,43,27,890. A decline of 664 cases has been recorded in the active COVID-19 caseload in a span of 24 hours. 36 fresh COVID-related fatalities were reported in the country in the last 24 hours, taking the total number of COVID-related casualties to 5,27,289. The active cases comprise 0.23% of the total infections, while the national COVID-19 recovery rate stands at 98.58%, the ministry said. The daily positivity rate was recorded at 4.21% and the weekly positivity rate at 3.87%, the ministry said. The number of people who have recuperated from the disease surged to 4,36,99,435, while the case fatality rate stands at 1.19%. Physicians are again witnessing COVID-19 cases with lower respiratory tract infection symptoms involving the lungs in senior citizens and people with underlying ailments. Lung infections have also been seen in vaccinated individuals over the past few weeks. The statistics of coronavirus in Delhi are scary again. The number of patients admitted to the hospitals have increased. Amid the concerns, COVID experts say that precautionary diet is very important. Don't delay and carelessly take it. WHO chief warned about corona and said that with 15,000 deaths in the week, the virus is not exhausted yet.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.